team can get going, but here's Dixie Deans. It's a better looking ball. There's Hurdy Hurd with a chance. It must be. Celtic won, Dundee United nothing. Trying to get the 1-2, there's a chance. Johnston. And it's there. Steve Murray eventually finishing it off. It could have gone in before that. And that's a beautiful ball to Kenny Dalglish. Great chance for Dalglish. Here's Dixie Deans. It must be. It's there. What a climax to this game as Dixie Deans scores Celtic's third goal.
Noch einmal einen Gang höher schalten. Stohler wehrte zwar noch vor Johnston ab, aber dann war Murray zur Stelle. 4-2 gewann Celtic und qualifizierte sich damit für den Meistercup-Halbfinale. Der FCB hatte dem schottischen Champion alles abverlangt.
Dalglish coming in with Monroe, links to Murray, Murray to Dalglish. Wilson inside, back to Dalglish, Murray square. Murray on the ball now, there's plenty of time to line up a left foot shot, and it's the goal. Classic goal, Steve Murray the scorer. 24 minutes of the second half. Beautiful move. Dalglish coming all the way through, helped by Wilson. Give it to Murray. Murray trailed inside the box. A left foot shot. It was a scorer all the way. 6-2. Celtic lead. 29 minutes gone in the second half.
Gardner trying to take it away, but he loses it to Hay. Picked up by Dalglish. Sideways towards Murray. Murray to Bowen, back to Murray, a lovely move and a great goal! Beautiful goal by Stevie Murray. 2.5 minutes played and a brilliant opening goal. Dalglish stabbing it across, picked up by Murray. Murray through to Bowen, Bowen back to Murray. Murray right footed, tucked away inside the far corner. A superb opening goal for Celtic and scarcely 3 minutes on the watch.